two, one, go for it.
Games currently being played, but Carisbrooke in their first games won both teams, so great start for Carisbrooke. Looking to push on now for the rest of the tournament.
We're so happy, it's so exciting.